was that dog.
Do you think that maybe we can put the top up?
Excuse me, it's a sports car, okay? You want to get the whole experience. Otherwise, you might as well just drive a station wagon.
I'm freezing. Could you please put the top up?
It's broken.
And could you at least put the heat on?
It's broken.
This is great. I've been sitting this piece of crap while the wind rakes through my hair. It's perfect.
What are you worried about? You got enough hairspray in there to stop a bullet.
Excuse me. This happens to be a style from a magazine.
Yeah? What magazine is that? The Too Much Hairspray Gazette?
You know what? Let's just look for the dog, okay?
I would love to look for the
dog. Well, good. Why don't you start calling his name then?
Because I don't know his name.
Well, say something.
Fine. Lassie! Spud! Toto!
Wait. I think that's him.
Where?
Right in front of that house.
Wow, he's really giving himself a once-over, huh?
This is nice. Real nice.
Well, I'm glad you're happy. Could you please not sit on my softball stuff?
I was going to stay home tonight. I really was.
Yeah, well, thanks for slapping on a couple coats of paint and coming out.
You know what? Stop the car.
I'm just kidding around, all right?
I said stop the car!
Pinch the guy driving. That's smart.
I'm getting out.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm going home. There's a bus stop right over there.
You can't go to that bus stop, right? This is not a great neighborhood.
I will take my chances.
I'm serious, okay? I will leave you.
Good. Go.
I'm serious. I'm not coming back.
Good. Don't.
Fine. What are you doing? Oh, she's so annoying. She has high hair. She totally didn't get the sandwich shop thing. Just pull away, man. Just pull away.